Well, from reggae to some amazing food from Nan and Noten, her brother, at Ron.
Hi.
And the name of your restaurant is?
Ron Thai.
Ron Thai. Okay, so you guys are participating in the Fairview Food Festival. You've had your restaurant for about a year and a half. Congratulations,
yep.
You made it through the first year.
Thank you.
What's your brother going to make here? What's Noten going to make?
So today we're going to make crab rangoon.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll have seasoning sauce that we mix in-house.
Mm-hmm.
Intimation crab meat and scallion, and of course the cream cheese and the wonton wrap.
Okay, the one.
He's gonna show you how to make them.
Okay.
And that one we already mix it together.
Right. So
it takes a long time.
Yeah, it takes a long time. Well, thank you for the sake of TV. You did all that.
Yes.
And this is going to. So the way the event works is 12 restaurants participating are going to have a tapas that they serve or a small plate.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. Yeah. A small plate. And if you got a ticket, the tickets are sold out. But if you got a ticket, you could, that goes into the drawing and you get that tapas for free. But the beautiful thing is, this is a great opportunity for people to come out and check everything on your menu as well.
Yes.
And you have a lot of popular items on your menu. This is one of the popular items,
Crab rangoon is really popular in the menu for the appetizer.
Okay.
And we also have a pad thai, which is really great dish.
Yeah. Everyone loves the pad thai.
Yes. I always recommend to get like chicken and shrimp. That way you get the texture both of the food.
Okay.
But we always had like gluten-free and the vegan option also.
Oh, very good. Very good.
We have a lot of option of that too.
Yeah, and so and so when people come out today, even if they're not participating in the event, they have a lot of options on your menu to get some great food.
And another thing I want to point out too, we just opened a bubble tea station.
Oh, okay. Bubble tea is very popular.
Yes. And you know, around here, we don't have the bubble tea station.
Yeah, you don't have a lot of bubble tea stations.
Yeah, so I'm like, you know, something a little bit different. Hopefully.
How's that going so far?
Like, oh,
so far,
we got
so
a
good.
We got a lot of customers that are returning.
All right.
Yes.
And then, it's going to plate it up.
Yep. After we deep fry it, we're going to put it on the plate.
Okay.
And you guys can try it out.
And there it is, the crab rangoon.
Yes.
Awesome. Made by Noten.
And they are addicted.
They're addicting. Okay.
Yes.
So the Fairview Food Festival happens this Saturday, 11 to 4. Mm-hmm. But come on in, try some all kinds of great dishes at Ron Thai.
Yes.
Nan and Noten, thank you so much, you guys. Lamont just into that amazing crab rangoon. Look at that. Okay, back to you guys in the studio. Two words, nom nom.
Yes.
That's what I was telling you about.
Or now
the crab rangoon? Oh, yeah.
Remember we talked about that? That's
it.
That's what it looks like. Go there to get it.
Okay, I'm going. Okay.
Oh, my God.